The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing the champions, first, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Way State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds.
Mansoor, and across from them, they will be squaring off with Drew Gulak and Apollo Crews.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a chomp.
Mansoor escapes the attack. And an inverted atomic drop.
Hammerlock.
Am I being diplomatic?
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Locked face. This could be something.
On the shoulders of a slam.
The title's going nowhere.
Two kiss your.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183.
First ever United Kingdom champion. It's not the biggest, an unorthodox twist to the British strong style. Lee. It often seems like Lee is more at home in the sky than on the mat, Corey.
I mean, he.
The snapmare delivered and goes down low.
To the wall, DDT. Looking for the victory. Two.
Wes is determined right now, looking unfazed. And big. Big.
It's all over, and Tyler Bate stands victorious.
This win is huge.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, Indy. Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she is.
And Hungary
recognizes the NXT Women's Champion is on the line in this triple threat. Hands will be on.
Champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
And the champ can't be happy knowing that the title could be lost.
There's a reason this is not
to see.
Soul kick. One step ahead of Indy there.
Nicely done.
And there's the kick out. She's likely now absorbing a little damage.
Slip.
Beautiful arm ringer applied.
parts that don't extend. What's going to go high? No!
Simply soak it all in.
Oh, Saran with a high angle explode.
Double underhook.
A great place.
Oh, just surprised at this.
Oh, reversal.
DDT! Boom! Saran defenseless here. Oh, man, just punishing. We could have a new champion.
Getting a challenge and then some.
Saray hooked in. What are you waiting for? She'll be more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Here's the pin tackle on the line.
Here we go. Indy denies the attack.
Under the elbow. From the heavens.
Saray hooked in.
Splitter suplex.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
DDT!
Cover!
Two!
And it's
winner and the new NXT Women's Champion, Indy Hartwell!
They got it!
I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I've been waiting all night for this one.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
A timely counter by Dijakovic.
Strong evades the attack.
Justin. The stop.
Taking flight.
Shoulders up and
any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
Counts.
Jump
ball. Roger Strong.
Oh, good night.
New champion. Makes a cover. This man is...
has a lot of prestige.
Just to this, another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men.
Flying forearm. Dragunov brings to the table.
Ilya's ideal. But he's rarely the bigger man in a match. You'll never get him quick.
Boom! Basement. Counters with an attack on Devlin.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Uh-oh, look out.
Tiger suit. Uh-oh.
Jarring headbutt. And followed by a side suplex.
Goes into the pin.
Two. Almost.
Oh, look out.
Love a move.
He manages to kick out.
Up high.
Nice scoop. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.